how did you do it? How did I do it? What did you eat? Where do I start? You just fucking start. It's hard. It's fucking hard. It's a marathon. It's a lifestyle change. But everything's hard. Feeling like shit is hard. Looking like shit is hard. So pick your hard. Understand that it's never going to be perfect. There's going to be setbacks. There's going to be failures. And the only way to succeed is every time you fucking fall, you get back up and grind again.
Not a diet, a lifestyle. Not for him, for me. Not for a day, but every day. Not to feel good in a dress, but to feel good in my skin. Not for a competition, but for the competition I created for myself.
I am so obsessed. I want to chop your body.
Six tips to start being that girl. This is what I focus on.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel bad.
They like sun on my skin. This is love. I know it is. I know it sounds super cliche, but you make me feel some type of way.
If all of your friends suck and you don't want to hang out with them, don't hang out with them. Say you're busy and stay home, even if you have nothing else to do, and make yourself bored. Because whenever you force yourself to be bored, you end up finding a new passion or finding something new that you like to do that you wouldn't have found otherwise.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Sir, X I do work. Work six of like bite.